In step three of the ticking clock, the organization looks internally to start building the technology architecture to support digitalization. This is where the investment is required as you start to look at how you become cloud native, how you evolve to use DevOps. Within this also, we look at the ecosystems and building the platforms to connect using APIs.